Indian shooting teen sensation Manu Bhaker, who was named the flag bearer for the opening ceremony for the upcoming Youth Olympics in Buenos Aires, is excited to lead the Indian contingent.
Yes, of course, I am excited. And wherever this Olympic name is connected, it's a like very special platform. And like I never expected that I will be going to. 1 year ago, I just realized that I have been qualified for Youth Olympic and I won the quota. And I never expected that I will be the flag bearer or this thing. And this is very exciting and I hope this goes very good. Yes, of course, I am feeling very proud and like I just told you, I never expected that I will be the flag bearer of this Indian contingent in Youth Olympic Games. It's so exciting and it was unbelievable. I felt really very, very, very good and proud to represent my country on such a big stage and winning a medal, not winning a medal just, but winning the gold medal and watching that flag go up because of me on this, not like outside my country. So that felt so good. That moment was so really very special. In Asian Games also, people think that my performance has gone down, but it's not like that. It's like my performance, actually Asian Games gave me the best out of myself. I never had performed, I never had shot 593, which is a world class level score. And even in Olympics or in whatever event, any day I will qualify for finals on the first rank. So 593, I never expected that I will be scoring so good. And Asian Games, I think that Asian Games went so good for me. It was very lucky of me to play in that and do so good.